Hello guys and welcome to Junior Geographer. Today we will discuss here about the major lakes of India. In India, lakes can be divided in many ways, like lakes present at eastern coast of India or lakes present at the western coast of India. Classification can be done like tectonic lake, volcanic lakes, lagoons, glacial lakes or aeolian lakes. We can also classify them as freshwater lake or saline lake. So let's not waste time and start with the Vular Lake. Vular Lake is one of the largest freshwater lake in Asia. It is sited in Bandipora district in the state of Jammu and Kashmir. It was the result of tectonic activity and it gets its water from Jhelum River. Its size varies seasonally from 12 square miles to 100 square miles or 30 square kilometers to 260 square kilometer. Its maximum length is 16 kilometer and its maximum width is 9.6 kilometer. Its maximum depth is 14 meter. Let's move on to the second lake of the day, and it is Lonar Lake. Lonar Lake is a saline lake. It is located at Lonar in Buldhana district of Maharashtra. It has a mean diameter of 1.2 km. Its crater rim is 1.8 km. Its depth is 137 meters. The lake was initially believed to be volcanic origin, but now it is recognized as an impact crater created by the hypervelocity impact of either a comet or an asteroid. This is how it can be seen from the space. Let's discuss the third lake of the day, and it is Chilka Lake. Chilka Lake spreads over Puri, Khurda and Ganjam district of Odisha. It is at the mouth of Daya River and it covers an area of over 1100 square kilometers. It is the largest coastal lagoon in India and second largest coastal lagoon in the world. Its maximum length is 64.3 km and its maximum depth is 4.2 meters. The next important lake is Pulikat Lake. It is the second largest saline lake of India after Chilka Lake and it is a lagoon lake. 96% of this lake is in Andhra Pradesh and 3% is in Tamil Nadu. It covers an area of 759 square kilometer. Its maximum length is 60 km. Its width is 17.5 km. Its average depth is 1 meter and maximum depth is 10 meter. A barrier island named Sriharikota separates the lake from the Bay of Bengal, and that island is home to the Satish Dhawan Space Center. The next lake which we are going to cover is Koleru Lake. Koleru Lake is a freshwater lake in the state of Andhra Pradesh, India. Koleru is located between the delta of Krishna River and Godavari River. The average depth of Koleru Lake is 1 meter with a maximum depth of 2 meter. It covers an area of 245 square kilometer. By the study of this lake, we can say that this lake is not in good state because aquaculture activity has occupied 42% of its area. Also, 8.5% of its area is encroached by agricultural activity. The next lake in the line is Vembanad. It is the longest lake of India. Also, it is the largest lake in the state of Kerala. Its major source is Periyar River. Maximum length of Vembanad is 96.5 km. Its width is 14 km. Its maximum depth is 12 meter. It covers a surface area of 2033 means 2033 km square. It drains 40% of the area of Kerala. Also, it accounts 30% of the total surface water resource of state Kerala. So we can say that this lake is very important for the state Kerala. One thing is more, Vembanad Lake is a lagoon lake. The next lake in the scheme of things is Ashtamudi Lake.
It is in Kollam district of Indian state of Kerala. It is also a lagoon lake and it is also called gateway to the backwaters of Kerala. The primary source of this lake is Kalada River and its surface area is 61.4 km square and its maximum depth is 6.4 meter. And Ashtamudi Lake is to the south of Vembanad Lake. Let's now discuss some Aeolian lakes. Aeolian lakes are those lakes which are created by the activity of wind or air. So Sambhar Salt Lake. It is the India's largest inland lake. It is located 96 km southwest of the city Jaipur, which is in Rajasthan, India. It covers an area of 190 km square to 230 km square. Its maximum length is 35.5 km and its maximum width is 3 to 11 km. Its maximum depth is 3 meters. This lake produces 9% of India's total salt. The next lake is Panchbhadra Lake. Panchbhadra Lake is situated at Barmer district of Rajasthan, India. It is a saline lake as well as Aeolian lake. The next one is Dal Lake. Dal Lake is in Srinagar. It is the second largest lake of Jammu and Kashmir state. It is also called as Jewel in the Crown of Kashmir. It covers an area of 18 to 22 square kilometer. Its maximum length is 7.44 km. Its maximum width is 3.5 km and its average depth of 1.42 meter. The view at the sunset is stunning as you can see in this picture. Next lake is Nainital Lake. It is in the Nainital town of Uttarakhand, India. Its surface area is just 0.5 square kilometer. So we can say it's not a very big lake, but it is very famous tourist spot. Its maximum length is only 1.4 kilometer and its maximum width is just 460 meter. There is also a lake named as Bhimtal in Bhimtal town of Uttarakhand. Its area is also just equal to Nainital Lake. Then there is a Nokuchiyatal Lake, which is also in Nainital district, UK, India. Friends, I have tried to cover as many lakes of India as I can. Still, if I have missed any, please do comment in the comment box and your suggestions are welcomed. Thank you so much for being with Junior Geographer.